Good evening. My name is Yaw Acquah-Hagan, and I'm a student on the Urbanization and Development Program. I am the recipient of the Ambassador EO Kolade Scholarship, and tonight I'd like to share a few words with you on what the impact of the benevolent support of donors has been on my life. Being here at the LSC has been a great honor and privilege. Choosing to come to LSC was an easy decision. During my undergraduate studies in land economy at the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, Ghana, LSC was consistently mentioned by lecturers and past students who had been here as a world-class university with an enviable reputation of grooming budding independent thinkers from diverse backgrounds into becoming outstanding and influential persons wherever they found themselves. The evidence to support this was clear to me. The number of internationally acclaimed scholars, Nobel Prize winners, businessmen, and heads of state. And in Ghana, where I come from, three former presidents have been LSE alumni. You certainly wouldn't fault me to think now I could be the fourth. However, there was a problem. I had to mind the gap, the financial gap that existed between my LSE dream and reality. It would have been impossible for me to be here if not for the scholarship. I was brought up and supported single-handedly by my mother, a single parent, throughout my education. Although after my studies, I supported my lectures as a research assistant on projects and later worked as an estate manager with an estate management firm, it would have indeed taken me many years to save up for my studies. I found out I had won the scholarship under extraordinary circumstances. I received two different emails. I remember I rushed to the washroom in excitement when I received the first one, albeit the award was for an amount less than what I needed. Weeks later, I received a second email from the scholarship office for the award of an amount that covered the entire tuition fees and living cost for my studies, throwing me into mixed emotions of joy and disbelief. Having been here over these few months, I must say this opportunity has been life-changing. I find myself within a network of intriguing minds with the desire to make a mark in society. The school provides every opportunity for its students to succeed. I have learned how to be critical in my analysis, looking at things from different perspectives, effective under pressure, broadened my knowledge base, and above all, personal development. My program has set me up with the skill and qualifications to assist in dealing with practical development concerns in my country, such as the increasing urban poverty and development of slums, poor sanitation and waste management, housing shortage, and inefficient use of land, largely caused by uncontrolled urban growth. Having been exposed to the current debates in urban theory and policy, from leading academics in this field, I would love to establish an organization that would aim at matching urban growth with development through research in housing and real estate investments. I intend to further collaborate with local authorities and aid agencies on projects that seek to address these developmental challenges of Ghana. In the long term, I'd like to be a lecturer where I can train, counsel, and build the capacities of individuals, corporate bodies, and local authorities on issues related to urban planning, growth, and urban governance, aimed at ensuring maximum utilization of opportunities for economic growth in Ghana's urban areas. There couldn't have been a better place for me to be. I am confident that with this experience, I would be inspired to also give in the future to support such a worthy cause. Your generous donation has made a huge difference in my life, and I'd like to say thank you for investing in my future and many others like me. Thank you.